No-bos or northbounders are people who only hike north. They fix their eyes on their compass, adjust to true north, and never waver from where it's pointing them to go. In the same way, we as followers of Jesus must commit to the path set before us. When we read God's word and listen to what the Holy Spirit is telling us, we need to trust that He is guiding our path and that He knows what's best for us. Just as Jesus was faithful to what God called him to do, we are asked to be faithful.
When God commands us to lay something down or to reach out to someone, he's calling us to trust that he is going to be there through everything. So may we be northbounders, people that only keep our eyes set on Jesus and nothing and nobody else.